Today was the first day back to class for students at Andrew H. Wilson School, just one day after a tragic fire took the lives of three of those students' classmates. Coming up on WDSU's evening newscast, hear how faculty and staff, parents, and people in the community are helping the children and people in that neighborhood cope with this tragic loss.